just make sure you brought plenty of ammo.